Point Motion Unit, Lesson 4.4, End of Unit Assessment, Activity 2, Written Response Question Number 1. Here's what your student screen looks like for this part of the lesson. Students, complete written response question number 1. End of activity. Be sure to complete all your student work in Amplify for this activity before moving on.